just above in some words, pick your favorite of these simple sports. If you like burlesque and a good tennis rally, there are a few some sports you should try. None of them require much more than some words, a ball and something to hit with it. In fact, in addition to the word you need for this game, you also need a floor with sunlight. They provide a structure for players, servers, receiver. Server hit the ball that against the front wall, bouncing it back to receiver. Server must back the ball into the walls. After it bounced twice, start the rally. Racquetball.
For racquetball.
Racquetball. For this game, you will use a short handle racket and a 5.7 centimeter in diameter rubber ball that bounces when serving. Stay behind the server line and in front of the shoreline. After hit the first wall, ball must pass the shoreline before it bounce or be hit. During the rally, one of the side wall, back wall, or ceiling can be used. The first wall. Scratch. So the game looks like similar to racquetball. While being played, scratch have very different requirement. The racket will have a long handle and a ball will be smaller and less bouncy. The back half of court is divided into two areas, each including a server box. You must serve the ball to the walls from one box. Bounce the ball into the receiver's area, but you must also aim above server line the first word and below a top
boundary.
A low mental broad called tin is also a boundary for return. American handball.
Not to be confused.
Westerly team handball. American handball is similar to racquetball. However, you can play it with 4 words, 3 words, or just one. As the name suggests, the sport require you hit the ball with one hand. Glove are needed for professionals.
就被动是 be 动 PP 之后
by professionals.
对，不是form.
The game can trust back to ancient.
对。
Rome and is said to be one of the oldest. of this ball game in existence.
Existence.
The long-standing appeal is likely due to the game's very
simplicity
quoting from a ball at work.